really have the coverage to rent that much. We have one McDonald's. That's it. Then there's pizza places everywhere. And you can get burgers there too. But they're little expensive. We don't go there. Especially not now. Crazy amount of heating bill. So no extra expense. Offline, what? Maybe it's just this thing that's what the hell? We're back? How did that happen? Hello and welcome to the stream again. I don't know what that was. Got a message yesterday that our internet will get some maintenance on Thursday, but today is Tuesday. Hopefully it stays online then. Tech problems! My end didn't cut out. I wonder what happened. Weird man. Maybe OBS problem? Dropouts. I don't want to do this a second time. Also, I corrected the title. I noticed that I spelled it wrong. Of course I did. Save 2. Written. Really, these are just kind of a participation medal race. You do them all, you get a, was it a shirt or something? Cap or badge. still about 8 minutes to go. We'll manage 20 kilometers for the race. Good warm up. This shirt I'm wearing is from 2018. In Continental Tire Challenge or something. I like it. The stripes makes me go faster. At least that's what I imagine. Doodling around. So this 31, that's about the speed I do on my bike outdoors. Not very fast. Mountain bike, I'm about 26 to 28 kilometers an hour. Unless I have a tailwind, then it's around 30. It's not a light bike either. About the pace we're gonna go. The race. Expect. Percent faster. But still quite slow. Come on. Let's go! Finally staging. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, four, three, two, one, zero. Lift off! Holy sh! What's this? Well, hello to the jungle. We're doing this now. Then it is a fun race. I'm going all serious with warm up and everything. It'll be great for aerodynamics. We get to keep the dress by afterwards. Usually they have these for like Halloween or something. This gotta be interesting. They put it up all serious with the. You can do like a command. PC, no classification. Then they also have these. One on top of it. I almost did the call race. When was that? Sunday? It was Saturday. But I didn't. Because I was tired from the workout on Friday. Fortunately. I think they do the same routes as the Swift Racing League have today. Like a recon. Right, if you're that into it. Minute to go. Off. Hopefully no dropouts, please. Seconds. Fifteen. Ten. Mic out. I can't see anything.
Nice!
Not really easy to see where you are. Everyone is green and filling up the whole screen.
Thank you.
Just cruising along now. Just waiting for the hills. 2K to go until we go up. Go uphill.
Thank you.
That's not what you got. Went way too fast. That first kicker. Damn it. At least we got to see the fun costumes. I didn't really think I could do much this anyway. I'm still a low end key rider. More VO2 max stuff. Maybe I'll try this again later, but without going so fast up the first kicker. Hit max pulse already, it's an 81. But then it's hard to get back again. The first race, that was all kicks, 2-3 minutes, just continuous. And I get a filler now, when I don't need it. Gotta love these power-ups. Thank you. 34th. All the no heart rate guys. I really feel I haven't raced much a couple of days. Just eaten way too much. An okay sprint, actually. I think my best is around 39 or something. 8. Only 22 kilometers. It was 25. Okay, I think I'm gonna end the stream again. Probably this time. See again next time. Probably for the Swift Academy base ride. Tomorrow or something. But not Thursday, because you might have internet problems again. Other day, probably tomorrow. Hopefully no dropouts then. Until next time, bye and see you later. Racing, TT and sprinting. Don't get sweat in your eyes. Off.